should see some good tag teaming between these groups. And Michael, I've seen a lot of tag matches over my life, and this match has the makings of a great one.
So far, the one-man rock band's been dominant.
Man, Heath Slater is wrecking his opponent right now.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? In this match.
And there's that modified judo throw, the STO. Can he capitalize?
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
There's a big-time Samoan drop.
What a display of power that was!
Big kick echoing around the arena.
Get him.
What a match! Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between...
Oh my gosh! What? Does he have his eyes open?
What a match! And he has to make a tag to his fresh partner. There's the tag. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. What a devastating neckbreaker.
He took a severe blow to the head. Roman Reigns might be out.
Two!
And he's forced back in the ring.
Three! Don't think I won't count you out!
Looks like we're going back inside.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag. Got out of the way of that one. WWE fans watching this match all around the world. Into the corner, hooks the low.
Heading back up.
Oh! Not driven by Cole. makes it look prettier than that. And he gets tossed back in the ring. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been... Oh!
He's going to take another chance. Oh!
Slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Not this!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.